What's your man, Madden Legends 2? And today, I'm looking for a league that is active, grinding for that Emmitt Smith. So, if you guys have any leagues, like you're on tier 5 or tier 6, I'll be gladly to join. Because our league, right? Well, I'm trying to see like which league is a grinding league, so I can probably join. We could get up that Emmitt Smith, we can get that Jerry Rice, and other things, and that Devin Hester. So we're gonna do this. What is this called? The scrimmage pack. I mean, the scrimmage thing. And I needed one more set collectible to get the NFL game plan, which gives, I believe, a premium pack. So when we're done getting a premium pack, I'm gonna open a pro pack for you guys. So yeah, basically, like, I just want a league that is active, because like I still love my league that I was in. I'm still gonna like be in it, but the thing is, like, a lot of people is not active. Like, some people are active, like me. I have two accounts that's in my first. I have two accounts that's in my first league, and this is like this is my other account. So as we put this in, we're gonna claim it. We also get 2,500 coins for doing this, which is pretty good. So we're gonna do the game plan. Can you guys tell me who won? Out of the game, the Vikings or the Seahawks? Something was wrong with my cable, and like it just shut off for the whole day, and they have to put it under maintenance, so I basically can't watch TV until they fix it, which is a bummer. That means I'm just making videos, going on YouTube and other stuff like that. That's pretty boring, because when I want to see stuff, like, I like watching Jesse and stuff, even though that doesn't air anymore, like Bunked. I know, I'm still a little kid, I'm 12 years old, but yeah, as we open this premium pack, hopefully we get something good, because every time I open premium packs, trash. It's like I have bad luck with premium packs and bad luck with large quick sales, because every time I do a large quick sale, I don't air it for you guys, because I get trash. I get 1,000 coins, so hopefully we get something good. We get a 64 DN. 77 Ogar, offensive guard, and the rest is trash. So we get a 75 DN. Ooh, gold trophy. I thought I was elite. And we get a Kevin White. So when we open up these pro packs, hopefully we get like an elite or something, because an elite will be helpful. Bang. Ooh, Ryan Khalil. Oh my god. I think that can go for money. I think that goes for money. Let me check. How do you say his name? Ryan. Let's just type in Ryan. Center. Elite. Collectible. Oh. Pretty decent. Go for like, by now price, I should say like 70k. So basically it goes for like 56k. So that just made up like 5 pro packs right there. Not even 5. Can't even count. They made up like 6 or 7 pro packs. So just because we have good luck, let's open another one. And we get... Alright, so we get a 75 safety. So yeah, this will conclude my video. Like I said, hit me up in the comments. Make sure you like and subscribe. And tell me, like, if your league is a grinder, I'll check your league out. And if you get lucky, I'll probably join you. This is Jalen Hunter. Peace.